Sup guys, this is Luke, and today we are doing a brand new Autism and Me, and in this video I'm going to be talking about my stressness. Now this one's very short because you guys didn't tell me what you want to me to talk about. So in the comment section, if there's anything you would like to know about autism, this is literally for anything. Mum, you could ask a question, and if you really want to. Lupin, I don't know. Someone from America can ask a question if they really want to. I just need someone to ask a question so that I can answer it. So this one's going to be pretty short because I need to get straight into it. So let's just get into it. I can get stressed very easily, same with most autistic people. If an autistic people get stressed out, you will usually find them playing with a fidget toy. For example, my Glutac, spinner, gotta bounce the ball, watch this. Woo! Bouncy ball. Okay, hi, I'm grabbing you. Look, watch this. Got him. Got a lot more things. I've literally got spinners, this ball thing, got like magnets, don't know what that sound was. But yeah, I've got a lot, and that is basically the video. So remember, please comment in the comment section, like for more, and subscribe if you want to join Team Truck 15. And well, peace out. Bye.